But when the set time had fully come, God sent his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those under the law, that we might receive adoption to sonship. Christmas is about the restoration of God's family. The fall of Adam and Eve separated mankind from their heavenly Father. But in the fullness of time, he sent his only Son to earth to redeem us as his children. What great news this is! For those suffering the loss of loved ones, divorce, rejection, heartache, or isolation, remember this holiday season that the power of the gospel is still restoring families to the To you, our extended family, our friends and partners in ministry, we pray a special blessing this Christmas, that you and your loved ones will experience even more of the benefits of adoption by your Heavenly Father. Together, we are sons and daughters in God's vast family of the redeemed. Merry Christmas.